guys, this week's training is all based around Tabata training. 6 different types of exercises, 30 seconds work with a 10 second break between each one. The equipment you need is a kettlebell, dumbbells, a skipping rope, a pump bar, but if you haven't got a pump bar, don't worry about it, a kettlebell will do. So you know the drill by now, pen and paper or a screenshot. Right, from that clip there you would have seen this time, you're working against time rather than reps and sets. So what I want you to do is go into your app store, download Tabata Timer or Gym Boss, set it for 30 seconds of work and 10 seconds rest. Okay, it's all yours. Good luck. Hey guys, first 10 seconds, break, followed by 30 seconds on. First 30 seconds, knees up high as you can, 10, followed by 2 touch-ups. Great way to get the heart rate up. Right, let's go. 10 seconds off. Next one. Ready to go. Followed by a burpee. Back nice and flat leg. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2. Jump in. Jump up. Down. Back. Nice and tight. No rotation in the hips. Keep it together. In. Straight and push the bar over your head. Keep breathing. Very good. Excellent, guys. Well done, you're there. Excellent. Well done. Next one. Skipping. Okay. Skip over your hand. Mountain climbers to the abs. Hands down. Back flat. Opposite knee. you guys, but I just about made it back alive after that. Unlucky for you, you have to do 3 to 5 more rounds of that, depending on your fitness level, and take 1 minute rest in between each one, or more if you need to. If you want to change up this week, instead of doing a run or a jog for 20 or 30 minutes, why not try a spinning class, something different? Most of your gyms nearby will have one, and if not, Fitnessworx here in Cork definitely have ones to suit you. Here's a quick clip of my spinning class.
Ready?
So that was a quick clip of my spinning class. Spinning is brilliant for improving fitness and a great tool for weight loss. Here at Fitnessworx, you can simply pay as you go to any of our spinning classes. You don't have to be a member, and I'm sure plenty of gyms near you will also offer you the same options. So guys, thanks again for joining me this week. I'm glad you come back every week, and I hope to see you again next week. Thanks again, see you soon, bye.